Jonathan Huberdeau lost it at the line. And look out, Blackhawks trying to move two on one. Suter has Kane. Suter for Kane, and they score. And Chicago strikes first. It's 1-0 on the Patrick Kane goal.
Here's Suter, and there's Patrick Kane. Ooh, that is close. Okay.
So it'll be 4-on-4. We're just under a minute. Hawks win the draw. Here's Murphy along for Suter. He scores! Connor Murphy! Maybe a screen provided by Kubalik, but a faceoff win leads to the GGTG.
He left off on Friday night. He's made a couple of really good stops here early.
Long shot by DeHaan. Save, rebound, score! First NHL goal, Bue Suter. Nielsen unable to clear. Janmark moves to his left. Across, Suter scores! His second of the period!
Opala had a great chance there, and he was going to shoot it, but unfortunately the puck just rolled on him.
Here comes Suter, already has two. He shoots! He scores! A hat trick for Bue Suter! His first three NHL goals!
What a shot. I mean, the release here. The puck is rolling. He settles it down and right past the glove of Jonathan Bernier.
Here's a Suter steal. He tried to center it in from the corner. Bue Suter banked it in off first Lincoln. The goalie tried to play the puck. Suter stripped him. And the Hawks have the lead.
Rolling puck. And Suter knows exactly what to do. The goaltender's out.
Janmark going down. Suter back out. Beaudin walks. Gave it to Kubalik. Across. Center pass. Kurashev. What a play. Suter to Kurashev for a tap into a 6-by-4. Spectacular passing by the Blackhawks. And they cash on the man advantage.
A huge goal and an absolutely beautiful passing play.
DeBrincat. Looking for Kane. He's alone. Takes a look. Shooting. Big save by Reimer. Kane threw it in front there. Suter. A whack. Save. Rebound. They score. DeBrincat. Great shift here for the line of Suter. Kane. DeBrincat.
He races back the other way. Brandon Hagel. Weaves to the slot. Going to take a look. He drops it. Here's the shot. Suter. He scores. Bue Suter. Set up by Brandon Hagel. And the Blackhawks for the second game in a row. Win in OT.
And then Suter watching him move right here around John Klingberg. Hello and goodbye. Off the post and in.
Here comes Suter off a nice bank pass from Kane. There goes DeBrincat right up the gut. Oh, at the last minute. Good poke check, Delzato. Beaudin centered it. Here's Kane. Put it in front. They score! What a pass, Kane to Suter. The Hawks moved it like they had it on a string. A great three or four-way passing play. And now it's 3-1. In overtime.
Suter through. Suter wide. Hit the goalpost. Suter pumped the iron. Beaudin back to get it. Beaudin to the middle to Suter. It's a 2-on-1. He's got a forward back in Nemestikov. Kubalik right in. And he scores. Nemestikov, the defenseman back. And the Chicago Blackhawks win it 3-2.
Riley Nash for Columbus. Up the boards, Max Domi starting this one in a fourth line position for Tortorella. Now a turnover. Here's Kane. He scores. Suter to Kane and bang. Career goal 398 for Patrick Kane, who sprawls to the end boards, and the Hawks have doubled the lead.
Crunched a bit by Boqvist, and now Alex DeBrincat moved along for Patrick Kane. Sitting on 399 goals. He drops it off to Bue Suter. His shot scores! Bue Suter with a bullet.
They allow Kane to get the zone. The quick little drop pass, and Bue Suter goes posting in on Thomas Greiss.
As Keith comes out, the penalty expires. Both teams full strength. Suter taken away by Sergachev. A take back by Janmark on the center. They score! Matthias Janmark repeats Suter.
The Blackhawks have extended the lead, but what a play, Janmark. Patrick Kane, without a point in his last two games. That's the story when that happens. Here's one shot. They score. Zadora. That might have hit a Panther leg. Suter in the neighborhood also, and the Hawks on a redirect of double the lead.
The shot from Zadora. Oh, that looks good there.
Cleared to center. Once again, Kane back in. There goes DeBrincat. He's got space. Cuts in with a step shot. Tape. Rebound. They score. It was advanced by the stick of Suter. If it hits his body, it goes in, maybe, but he got his stick there, and Suter has doubled the Hawks' lead.
And then shot it.
Quickly in is Kane. His snap shot right on. Saro stopped the rebound. They score! Blackhawks, Pew Suter following up. He's got goals in three straight games. A supposedly desperate team that's down two goals in the third period has had one shot on target in the first 7.5 minutes with a power play in period three. But now they score to bring it. The pass was deflected out of play to bring it. He stepped it home from a tough angle. Well covered by Suter, who stripped him. Back comes to bring it. Alex to bring it, looking to drive. Lowered his shoulder. Got to the net. He scores. To bring it. A spectacular bulldog rush.
It's your favorite store on Michigan Avenue. Go online.
You know, we were talking about that the other night. Kalnuck's long one, and Merzlikens said he score! He thought he had it. It squirted behind him, and the Blackhawks have taken the lead, it appears.
Stetcher, Namestnikov, Chalosky, and no Dylan Larkin to start with the empty net that the puck goes toward and hits it to make it 4-0.
Suter to the front of the net. Kane, snapshot save, rebound, they score! Alex DeBrincat found the rebound right on his blade and snapped it home, and DeBrincat on the power play ties things up.
Well, Benning had a chance to shoot the puck right away there, Brendan, but put himself in a kind of a worse angle there and took a shot at the net, was blocked.
Roman Josi turned it over, Suter scores! Josi, the turnover turned into a 2-on-1, and Suter finished it off. Suter will come back ahead for Murphy. Murphy to the net, steered away by Juuse Saros. First time in 7 meetings they've scored 3 as Kubalik scores and makes it 4-4. The Blackhawks have come storming back to tie it.
The chip in by Conley, the turnover by Ellis, and then Suter finds Kubalik.
Slavin winds this one around. Held in Suter along. Reshot. He scores! Pew Suter might have been a tip out in front. Stillman in the neighborhood. But the Blackhawks have gotten the equalizer.
Near the goaltender, Kevin Lincoln. And then eventually he just got off the ice. He was out of gas because of all the work he was doing in front of the net.
Suter's reshot. Kicked his head. Rebound. They score! The rebound right to Alex DeBrincat, who scores for the second time tonight. 31 on the air. And the Blackhawks with a 2-0 lead. Hit a leg instead, and Jason Robertson starts the Stars back. But a takeaway. DeBrincat's got a breakaway. Alex DeBrincat right in. 32 on a hoist backhand from the Cat.
Blackhawk goal has
in the entire National Hockey League in goals.
Alex DeBrincat.
With Pacey's on tonight, partner.
Here's another shot. They score. A setup for Pew Suter, who snapped it by the glass.